From the Black woman who struggled with self-esteem issues because of media ideals, and the Filipina woman who was bullied for her dark complexion.
To the Black man who felt isolated in a primarily Latinx part of Compton, and the Twitch streamer whose relationships have been tainted by LGBTQ stereotypes on television shows.
These are two of the 12 real people of Southern California whose lives have been altered by the media and society's image or expectations of them.
Hearing from folks in our communities, our neighbors, gives us the opportunity to see and understand what they have been through.
In turn, we become more aware of injustices, racism, colorism, sexism, homophobia, classism, and other forms of discrimination, and the long-term impact of stereotypes on one's confidence and sense of self.
We can also learn from how they moved past these challenges and how their lives and careers were shaped by some of these experiences.
Stories like this help us understand those around us and also allow us to reflect on who we are and how we see ourselves in relation to those around us.
These stories may be specific to individuals, yet are often widely felt.
Cal State LA student journalists conducted, recorded, and edited the interviews, paring each down from 30 minutes or more to about 4 minutes, and rearranging the sound bites to an order that makes sense for the listener and tells a coherent story.
The people interviewed have lived in or grew up in Southern California cities like Long Beach and Inglewood, to Los Angeles neighborhoods like South LA and the East Side.
These are their stories.